So this is the second program for today's session. In this program we will multiply two matrices. So for that we require three matrices, first for first matrix, second for second matrix, and third for the result. So we will take three matrices. A33, second matrix is our B, three columns, three rows, and third matrix for our result, C33. Now for to run the loop we will require three variables, I, J and K. Now first of all we have to assign elements to the first matrix, so we will print the message enter first matrix. For that we require two loops, I equals to 0 to 3 and also J equals to 0 to 3. So J equals to 3, sorry. So now scanf percent D and percent A of I J. So this was for the insert elements in first matrix. Now same thing is for second matrix. We will print enter second matrix elements. We will require same loops, but we will change A to B. So we will assign 9 elements to the matrix B. Now for multiplication we will require 3 loops, I equals to 0 to 3, J equals to 0 to 3, and also K equals to 0 to 3. Before that we will assign value 0 to the third matrix. Now we will use third variable, third loop, to multiply the matrices same dimension 0 to 3. The result will also for K C33. Now this is the equation to multiply two matrices, A ij equals to Cij plus Aik plus Bkj. Because we have to multiply two matrices, elements of first row of first matrix will be multiplied by first column of second matrix, second row for second column, and third row for third column. So this is the equation for multiply two matrices. Now after that we have to print the result. To print we will require third loop. For that we will print the result is by using printf. Now वापस वही दो लूप चलेंगे हमारे जिससे हमने स्कैन किया था, I equals to 0 to 3 and also J equals to 0 to 3. Now after that we will print the result. Our result is Cij. Printf percent D Cij. Our result is stored in matrix C, that's why we are printing matrix C. Now we have to print backslash n because we have to change the line to align as a matrix this 2D array. At last return 0, or you can use getch if you are using void main. If you are using int main then you have to write return 0. This is the all about enter element in first matrix. This is the second matrix elements. This is for the multiplication, and last loop is for printing the result. So यहाँ पर मैं चार बार यूज लिए हैं लूप. पहले में पहली मैट्रिक्स एंटर होगी, दूसरे में दूसरी मैट्रिक्स एंटर होगी, तीसरे में मल्टीप्लाई होगा और चौथे में उसका रिजल्ट प्रिंट हो जाएगा. सबसे पहले हमने इसे कंपाइल किया, रन किया, तो हमें फर्स्ट एलिमेंट के मैट्रिक्स के एलिमेंट इंसर्ट करने हैं. तो हमने सपोज 9 वंस इंसर्ट कर दिए. नाउ एंटर सेकेंड मैट्रिक्स we have entered 111 111. Now this is the result for our multiplication. If you will multiply matrix 1 by matrix 2, then our result will be 333 333 333. So this is all about matrix multiplication. Hope you have understood this program. So you have to write this program as an assignment and send to me personally on my WhatsApp number before 5 p.m. So thank you very much to all. Hope you understand this program. Thank you very much. So this is the second program for today.